y'all. Hey, y'all. Hey, it's your girl A. And today we're going to do a wig tutorial by Hair VV. So look, we got a fake scalp going on here, elastic band, which is piano keys. If you got a big head or a tiny head, it is super adjustable and removable. And this new inventive idea that you just started making, Innovations Girl anti-slip silicone stickers for added security, honey, so your wig don't slip up in the back, okay? These are really nice. Also, the bendable V-shaped ear tabs, which will hold your wig down on the side, girl, and you won't have to glue or hairspray it. But I'm impressed because I only seen those V-shaped things on synthetic wigs. But now Hair VV has got you laid and slayed, girl. It also comes with the standard combs. The faux scalp is amazing, you guys. Like, they have the best scalp ever. And look at this, pre-plucked hairline and pre-bleached already for you. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you how your wig comes, okay?
Como será caliente, oscuridad cambia el ambiente. Baby, yo te prendo la vela. Mi amor, te seguiré en la noche. Aspirar tu luz y volveré. Baby, yo te prendo la vela. Yo te prendo la vela, 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 vela. Iluminamos nuestras vidas como velas, velas. Esa noche que te llamé, estaba lista para el viaje. Y no me importa dónde vamos, siempre estamos encendidos. Baby, siempre te buscaré. Puede que seas ciega, pero yo tengo fe. Cuando te agarro el cuerpo sin conocerte, yo siempre soñé de ti, yo arranco. A ti vine vital y si me levanto por ti, nada se compara con el sabor de tus labios. No hay palabras que son necesarias. Gotea como será caliente, oscuridad cambia el ambiente. Baby, yo te prendo la vela. Mi amor, te seguiré en la noche. Haz brillar tu luz y volveré. Baby, yo te prendo la vela.
Yo te prendo la
vela. Vela, 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 vela. Iluminamos nuestras vidas como velas, velas.
Aunque se vaya el sol, cuando se acabe el alcohol, siempre, siempre te buscaré. Siempre, siempre. Aunque se vaya el sol, acabe el alcohol, siempre, siempre te buscaré. Siempre, siempre.
Gotea como será caliente, oscuridad cambia el ambiente. Baby, yo te prendo la vela. Mi amor, te seguiré en la noche. Haz brillar tu luz y volveré.
All right, you girls, did you see that hairline? Yes, honey, I didn't do anything to the wig. The day that I got it, I just filmed the, you know, out of boxing, and here it is. I didn't wash it, I didn't bleach it, I didn't press it. I just put the daggone thing on. That's the one thing I like about Hair VV. They'll come style for you. Girl, I have gotten wigs from them where they had curls all up in them. All you had to do was just put the daggone thing on, and of course cut the lace. But the V-shaped ear tabs on the sides are amazing. This will help those who don't want to glue or hairspray their wig down. It will hold your sideburns down, which is great, you know what I mean? But you can still adhere it down if you want to. Thing I did was just adhere my sideburns, honey. I need to make sure that my sideburns are sprayed down. That's just the bottom line. But they have really great wigs. I like the fact that this one right here is just so transparent. It looks very natural. 18 inches. I think they're the first company that I've ever heard of 160% density. Because you know, normally it's 150. But also the silicone tab stickers in the back, they're not really stickers. I'm not really sure why they call them that. They're not going to fall off like stickers, but they cause like friction between the skin and the wig, which allows them to adhere to your, you know, your neck, making the wig not lift up. Now, honey, I couldn't tell you that right here in this video because, of course, I wasn't wearing the wig all day. But it does have that type of grip to it to where it won't flip up. You know, I would at least hope to think that it will just cause some type of friction where it'll just lay on your neck. But that's a good thing, too. Now, as you guys can see, I'm just going to curl the wig. I'm glad that I didn't have to do anything. I like the fact that it is bleached, so the scalp just looks so real. And also the faux scalps, the fake scalps, they come in three different colors. So that way you can get the closest color to your own skin tone. That rhymed. Hey, go A. I'm saying. You know I got bars. As far as Hair VV is concerned, they have so many great new innovations. And that's nice to see. I like this wig. This is the Victoria wig. You can also get it without a full scalp if you prefer to. But they have so many nice wigs on the website. Now, I didn't know which way I wanted to wear this because it did come in the middle part. Y'all know I don't do the middle part, girl, because I have enough forehead for the both of us. Okay. But I will be changing the side view to a side view in a minute. But look at the hairline. So natural. And you know me, because I have enough forehead, I could have pulled it down a little bit if I wanted to, especially right there where my tan line is at, because that's where I put my wigs. But yes, girl, this head is all me, all me. But you'll definitely want to check out Hair VV because they have some really astonishing wigs. Look at that. Look at the hairline. Look at that. You could just push it down, pull it up. You don't have to glue it down if you don't want to. This is one of those wigs where you could just pop it on and go. So if one of your homegirls call you and she got problems, you could just pop your wig on. I'll be right there, girl. Throw your wig on and you good to go, okay? Just like flow. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You'll definitely want to check out Hair VV. I'll list the information below. As you guys see, this wig is definitely slayed. I like the part on the sides, definitely. I love you all. Make sure you rate. Of course, y'all just best to do that. Make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe to this channel. You know, leave some comments, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.